Kane standing stoically in the corner. Triple H in, offended by the crowd support of Goldberg, or maybe he's talking trash to the fans at ringside.
Well, Triple H definitely taking exception to this. Oh, the support for Goldberg, and I think Triple H just...
total lack of respect. Triple H better watch himself. He turns his back, turning his back on Kane.
Oh, look at Kane, look at Kane.
And now Kane stepping out to the center of the ring. All three men are scheduled to be in the ring at the same time here.
That's like we've seen before. I think when these two men, with Kane
from behind.
Wow, what
Triple
a shot.
From behind, nailing Goldberg, and now Kane, those thunderous right hands, putting their mark.
Do you think Triple H and Kane are going to team up on Goldberg?
I'll tell you what, if they do, it's the end of Goldberg here tonight.
Well, it looks like it's going to happen.
I don't know if you can trust Triple H, and you damn sure can't predict what Kane's going to do. But if Triple H and Kane are on the same page, even if it's a short book, it'll be the end of Goldberg here tonight. But then what, King?
Well,
who's
I don't know.
Who'll get the fall?
You're right. That's what I was about to say. I mean, these two guys, Triple H and Kane, they can double team Goldberg all they want to, but then at some point, they would have to decide who's going to pin him.
Yeah, that could be an interesting meeting.
Yeah.
You wouldn't have that in a boardroom, let me tell you.
No.
That's Goldberg's head bouncing off that top turnbuckle by Triple H. It is a match where it is almost like human chess. You can't make a mistake. You've got to pick your allies. You've got to find out who you're. There are no friends in this match, and I really, quite frankly, don't think there are any allies. But Goldberg obviously is the enemy on the receiving end. Right hands from Triple H and from Kane. Triple H now sitting. Goldberg on the right. And Goldberg fires out that corner.
Oh.
But then Kane retaliates and knocks down Goldberg after Goldberg had knocked down Triple H.
Tell you what, you're right. There are no friends. Two guys may cooperate for some period of time, but there'll be no friendships formed in this match.
Shoulder block by Goldberg, knocking down Kane. And Goldberg, some of the high impact moves. That's his specialty.
It is.
And Goldberg, the power slam on Kane. And Goldberg eliminating Triple H, at least for the moment, from the equation. And Goldberg, wait.
Well, that was smart on Goldberg's part, but he needs to.
Kane set up. Goldberg starting to go out and an attack or follow up with Triple H.
I think Goldberg is better off if he stays in the ring, especially if there's only one other opponent in there.
Look at Kane smiling.
He's sick.
He is sick. He is a very, very psychotic man. And Kane and Goldberg turning right hands, then right hands, and Goldberg knocking Kane back in the corner, and Goldberg walked into an uppercut right by Kane. Kane now, one of the few men in the world that can manhandle an athlete the caliber of Goldberg. And
wow,
Irish whip, but more importantly, it's the follow-up clothesline by Kane. And Kane again knocking down Goldberg, going for the cover here. And Kane got a near fall on the world's heavyweight champion. Triple H has kind of played the mind game by picking his spots. He's on the outside.
Maybe hurt. He's down. I can't actually even see Triple H. Oh, there he is.
Triple H back in the ring now. And Triple H come back.
Wow.
What a takedown by Goldberg. Lower back of Triple H.
Triple H maybe should have stayed outside the ring.
No doubt about it in the game.
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, what another uppercut by Kane. Goldberg took two of those big uppercuts.
Sidewalk slam.
And that could do it right there. And Kane.
Now, it's going to take more than that to do it, Goldberg. You know that.
Well, I don't.
Well, okay, you're right. Maybe a sidewalk Kane. Slam from Kane. You're right.
It's Kane we're talking about here. And Kane now going up top. He'll take a chance. Don't mind doing it. And
big mistake.
Good Lord. Kane slammed off the top turnbuckle. And now Goldberg catching Triple H by the throat.
Oh, my, look.
Oh. Thought about military precedent. That turned into a power slam. That's playing some sick mind games on Triple H. You think you get pressed up there and you get power slam. And Goldberg, oh, look at this. Goldberg setting. Setting for the spear.
Oh.
Kane. Just turned out the lights.
Well, I was wondering how much of those moves Goldberg could do. He had to be exhausted.
And Kane out choking Goldberg. Nothing the referee can do about it. Remember, the match can only end by 10-5 submission. And that means there's no disqualification or countouts. And Kane hammering away at Goldberg. And Triple H, he's sitting in the back seat watching the scenery go by. And now, watch this right here.
Check out this. We thought it was a spear, but no. Goldberg runs into that huge right foot from Payne.
Fumbles at Payne and Triple H now in a very perverse double team. A very unique dynamic here between Triple H and Payne. They feel that they have to eliminate Goldberg. And then, because what they did, they got to wrestle each other.
There, you got to realize, they can't eliminate Goldberg. Only one of these guys can eliminate Goldberg.
Right hand, let it up, hit by Kane.
They can throw him out of the ring or something like that.
Very partisan Goldberg crowd here tonight in Orlando at Armageddon.
We didn't expect to cheer for Kane, did you, or Triple H?
Well, all I'm saying is they're very partisan Goldberg. You never know when. Look at this. You got to say they're on the same page here. Triple H and Kane.
Like I said, they'll cooperate, but they're certainly not friends.
Of course not.
Wait a minute. Maybe I was wrong. Triple H looks like he's trying to strike up a little bit of a friendship.
You don't think Triple H and Kane go to the cover, do you?
No.
Kane now.
But he'll certainly let Kane do the damage.
Boy, that's a hard slam. That's a power. Triple H coming the back door. He's trying to steal it here. And Kane pulling Triple H off of Goldberg by the hair. And Kane with an incredulous look on his face. And Triple H almost as if he's trying to apologize.
Kane almost fell for it. I think Kane just now is realizing Triple H tried to do, right?
Triple H is trying to manipulate his way to the World Heavyweight Championship by playing mind games on Kane. And a right hand by Goldberg staggers Triple H, with it from behind comes Kane with another clubbing blow. This is one clubbing to Triple H's head, bouncing off the Spanish announce table, leaving Kane and Goldberg in the ring, and Goldberg is dancing with what brung him, and those are those right hands.
Boy, now's the time if Goldberg is going to do anything in this match. He needs to capitalize right now.
Kane got an Kane advertised it. Goldberg gets hung up on the rope. This is a bowling shoe ugly match with nothing but hard smash mouth hitting. And Kane looking to end it right here.
This is it.
Kane looking for that one big move, and we know what it is. It's a choke slam.
We knew we weren't going to see a lot of textbook wrestling in this match, not with these three behemoths.
Absolutely.
A chair.
Oh, God. Kane got. I don't know if that was intentional to Kane or Triple H was aiming for Goldberg, but we see the results. You can only win by pinfall or submission, and that's what Goldberg is looking to do here.
Now, what's Goldberg?
And Goldberg with a steel chair is damn sure dangerous.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, wait a minute.
Oh, look at Goldberg. Look at that cracked ankle. The bounty that Triple H put on Goldberg.
Goldberg has been wanting to do this ever since.
The $100,000 bounty. Remember that?
Yes.
Goldberg looking to shatter Triple H's ankle. Just like Goldberg's was done.
You don't have
that Kane back in. But that uppercut coming to dance tonight. And that uppercut coming into play. And Goldberg deposited on the outside. And remember, Goldberg doesn't have to be involved in the decision to lose the World's Heavyweight title.
You know, there's no disqualification, nor is there any countout in this match, JR.
A sudden death that sudden death can get.
I can't believe that Kane is back on his feet after that shot he took with the chair.
The Spanish Carlos Cabrera and Hugo Savinovich, you better get the hell out of there.
Those are about $3,000 monitors, aren't they?
Well, they were. Goldberg is, he's out of it. Triple H is watching the proceedings after being, this is bad.
Wait a minute.
Kane's gonna choke slam. Oh, I thought he was gonna choke slam Kane on the table. Jackhammer Kane, but he got hit in the ribs with that steel chair by Triple H. And now Kane. Oh, the choke slam, and the table didn't budge, and neither did the concrete floor. That leaves you only one thing left, and that's a man's anatomy. The back of Goldberg, taking all the punishment of a table that didn't break, of a concrete that wouldn't crack.
I think Goldberg's back did crack, JR. Look at him, he's contorted.
Kane picking Goldberg up on the outside. Remember, you can't be counted out or disqualified here.
Now what?
Triple H, what the hell is he doing? Triple H is on the security wall. No! Oh, he turned his elbow through Goldberg's heart. It shattered the table. Kane. What the hell are you going to do with that chair? You already hit me with it once. Was that an accident or not?
Oh, look, he did say, what are you going to do with that?
Triple H trying to talk his way out of this situation he got himself into.
He dropped the chair.
He dropped the chair to show a little bit of... He's bargaining with Kane right now.
This ain't let's make a deal, Triple H.
Steel steps.
Well, you said that right. The ever opportunistic. Triple H don't care who he does then. He just wants to pin someone.
Trying to pedigree. Triple H looking for a pedigree, but he got back wrapped on the outside. And now Kane is, he is angry. He is irate.
Is it sinking in, Kane? Do you realize now? It's every man for himself.
It's on me, man.
As we said, Kane, a prisoner of his own mind. This monster is stalking Triple H, who wants no part, face-to-face right now anyway, of Kane. It's down to Kane.
No!
Triple H, I don't know if we'll see Goldberg back or not after that shot to the outside. Go ahead, Triple H, get manhandled. He's a big man of Kane, getting right hands by Kane. Those big bombs landing, and a shot, the clothesline. Triple H got nowhere to go here.
This is looking like what we talked about earlier may happen.
Sidewalk slam.
Somebody wins this thing or Goldberg loses it without even being in the equation.
Kane tried this earlier tonight, going up to the top. Huge crowd here tonight in Orlando. As Kane goes up to the top, Triple H is a target. He is the object of this destruction. And there's the clothesline. And it found it, the impact. That's got to be like being in a car crash. And now Kane now looking to put Triple H away with that clothesline. He is one move away. Here's Kane.
Oh, my God.
From becoming the world's heavyweight champion.
I'd stay down if I were you, Triple H. Don't turn around.
Triple H, caught by the thumb right to the eye. He buried that thumb right in the eye of Kane, in his good eye. There's a DDT. The DDT by Triple H.
That JR is why they call Triple H the cerebral assassin. That well-placed thumb to the, as you said, the one good eye of Kane.
Triple H can go for the cover here, Kane. Oh, my God. The monster set up. The monster set up. Kane is up. And Triple H reaching and finding that big neck breaker. Is he up for the cover? Triple H not going for the cover here. Maybe he senses Kane is not ready to go.
Oh, no, not again.
Kane again setting up.
What is it going to take? Will anything work?
Big right hand, and Kane standing his ground and smiling. Good God. That's a psychotic smile and a right hand. Again, a thunderous right hand from downtown. And the clothesline over the top. Triple H is in trouble here.
Triple H is in big trouble. Where's Goldberg?
Goldberg's been destroyed. And I think of that table where both Kane and when these two men are beating the hell out of each other, where are they going? They can't be counted out.
No count out. Wow, what a shot.
But the other thing, I don't think the rules call for balls to count anywhere.
And I think you're right on that. I think, oh no, look out.
What the hell is Kane going to power? Oh, Triple H. Oh my God, Triple H up for the roll. And Triple H, choke slam on the steel. A choke slam on the steel from Kane to the game.
But the referee is trying to explain to Kane, you have to pin your opponent in the ring. My God.
Listen to this, listen to this. A human being's spine smacking the steel, and Kane is dragging his wounded prey back to the ring to finish off what he started.
Oh, man, this is unbelievable.
His back may be cracked, and Triple Kane carrying the gang at about 260 to the ring, and now the monster.
There's Goldberg.
And Goldberg somehow getting back in the ring. And the spear! Goldberg stuck his head in the sternum of Kane in that spear.
And look at the referee just throws his hands up. Now what?
There's not a damn thing the referee can do with the carnage. Look at the carnage. The game is down. Kane is down. Goldberg is down. And the World's Heavyweight Championship is up Goldberg grabs.
Wait a minute. If Goldberg could just, he could just crawl. He's crawling across Kane.
The cover. The cover. Goldberg covered Kane. And Triple H stopped the count, or this match would have been over. Goldberg covering Kane. Triple H saw it out of the corner of his eye and stopped the count. Three men with everything within their power to become the World's Heavyweight Championship, and we're seeing it here.
These guys have literally been beating the hell out of each other for a long time now. It's amazing.
It's like demolition derby with human bodies, not cars.
It's amazing there's even an ounce of strength left in any of these guys, but look at Goldberg.
Goldberg is, man, he's on Dream Street. That spear may have sprung his belt. He took a lot of punishment here as Goldberg. A hellacious lot of punishment.
Wow.
He's somehow standing, and he returns a right hand with everything he's got. And that was with the game down. And Kane now. Kane's right hand. Goldberg still stands there. And Goldberg comes back with a right of his own that rocks Kane.
All
the game
guys,
is back up.
These guys are throwing bombs, JR. They're all landing.
And something's got to give here. The human anatomy, it can't take this much longer. Something's got to give in this match. And it may be the jaws of Triple H.
Goldberg, he's got momentum, JR. He's got momentum.
Goldberg's getting a rush of adrenaline here. That's second wind, if you will. And Goldberg, nothing fancy. Just right hands. And another pop to the eye by Triple H.
I don't see how any of these three men are standing. But somehow, all three of them still on their feet.
And Goldberg running through both of the game and Kane with a double clothesline. Man, that is raw power and emotion. The will to win here by Goldberg, who has dodged every bullet that has been shot at him here in the WWE.
He's been double teamed all night by Triple H and this monster Kane. But he's still the first one.
Another spear on Kane. The second spear on Kane. Kane taken down, and Goldberg.
I don't think even Kane can sit up from that.
Goldberg having a hard time standing, but he is standing. Oh, he's got, Goldberg, got something on his mind here.
Spear!
It's a spear on the game! Just like a Survivor Series.
Hey!
Wait a minute, there's evolution.
And Nate!
This is a no disqualification match. Randy Orton, the Intercontinental Champion.
Nate is actually in the ring.
And Goldberg again, taking down the game. There's a cover. It's going to be over. It's going to be over. And Kane.
Now look at this carnage, JR. The body's all over the ring and around the ring.
Well, we've got to get some security out here to get Flair and Orton the hell out of here. Goldberg sitting Kane with a ride. The game is down. And now Goldberg. Don't tell me.
Even Goldberg can't do this, I don't think.
Goldberg trying to choke Kane out. And another disqualification match. But the leverage advantage here is with a 7-footer Kane. Who's going to blink?
I don't know.
Who's going to blink here? Goldberg and Kane just choking each other. Kane almost to one knee. That could be the death blow. There, the low blow on Goldberg. Kane with a choke slam. The choke slam by Kane. And Batista.
Batista's out here.
Batista pulled Kane out of the ring. Triple H has got the hook in the ring. I can't believe it.
What?
Triple H has pinned Goldberg.
And the new World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H.
Triple H is a champion.
Oh my God.
Kane can't believe it. Batista restraining Kane after the long blow by Triple H.
Well, all of Evolution figured in this one, JR. Randy Orton, Nate, and then Batista. But look what the results are.
It was a total team effort by Evolution, and Kane can't believe it. Kane was within inches of becoming the heavyweight champion of the world. But thanks to Batista, that dream has turned into a nightmare. And Goldberg, what is his fate? Has he been busted up? Will Goldberg ever be the same?
Unbelievable. We saw it. Kane actually put the finishing touches on Goldberg.
What a night for Evolution. Triple H has regained the World Heavyweight Championship.